Astronomers have revealed the first photograph of an exoplanet taken by NASA's James Webb Space Telescope. The image shows the bright blob of a world 7 times heavier than Jupiter that orbits a star nearly 400 light years away. The groundbreaking result is the latest in a slew of early exoplanet findings from the telescope and a test of technologies that will enable direct imaging of Earth-like planets by future space telescopes. The exoplanet in Webb's image, called HIP-65426b, is about 6 to 12 times the mass of Jupiter, and these observations could help narrow that down even further. It is young as planets go, about 15 to 20 million years old, quite young to me, compared to 4.5 billion year old Earth. Astronomers discovered the planet in 2017 using the SPHERE instrument on the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope in Chile and took images of it using short infrared wavelengths of light. Webb's view at longer infrared wavelengths reveals new details that ground-based telescopes would not be able to detect because of the intrinsic infrared glow of Earth's atmosphere. Researchers have been analyzing the data from these observations and are actually preparing a paper they will submit to journals for peer review. But Webb's first capture of an exoplanet already hints at future possibilities for studying distant worlds. Since HIP-65426b is about 100 times farther from its host star than Earth is from the Sun, it is sufficiently distant from the star that Webb can easily separate the planet from the star in the image. So it's very clear in the image that NIRCam, which is Webb's near-infrared camera, and mid-infrared instrument, MIRI, or MIRI, they're both equipped with coronagraphs, which are basically sets of tiny masks that block out starlight, which enable Webb to take direct images of certain exoplanets like this one. NASA's Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope, slated to launch later this decade, will demonstrate even more advanced coronagraph. It was really impressive, actually, how well Webb did the coronagraphs and works to suppress the light of the host star, because taking direct images of exoplanets is challenging because stars are so much brighter than planets. The HIP-65426b planet is more than 10,000 times fainter than its host star in the near-infrared. In each filter image, though, the planet appears as a slightly different-shaped blob of light. That is because of the particulars of Webb's optical system and how it translates light through the different optics. Obtaining this image felt like digging for space treasure, said Erin Carter, who is a postdoctoral researcher at the University of California. She is the person who led the analysis of these images, and she said, "At first, all I could see was light from the star, but with careful image processing, I was able to remove that light and uncover the planet." You know, while this is not the first direct image of an exoplanet taken from space, the Hubble Space Telescope actually has captured direct exoplanet images previously. HIP-65426b points the way forward for Webb's exoplanet exploration. And to be honest, I think what's most exciting is that we've only just begun. There are so many more images of exoplanets to come that will shape our overall understanding of their physics, chemistry, origin, and formation. We may even discover previously unknown planets too. So this is all super exciting. Make sure you stay tuned if you want to know more about the latest update of WASP-96b, the new exoplanet discovered by Webb, then click this video right here because it is really crazy. Otherwise, thanks for watching Daily Alien, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.